one is called Extra Life for Kids, and the other one is called QRGM for Leo. So as always, I'll leave links to both charities in the description of this video down below. So feel free to check out both charities, and together we can make the world a better place. Alright guys, so first and foremost, I do sincerely apologize for not having a video like this. You know, last week I had a lot of things going on in my personal life, and also my videos have been very, very sporadic, also for that reason. But I'm doing better now, and got my groove back. Hopefully, my gameplay speaks volume on that. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and see what we've got going on with Ventus here. So we're still in the Keyblade graveyard. Remember when we were here in Tamara, we had a showdown. A big one at that. This is where we're gonna be. Oh yeah, I remember this.
I was told the master was struck down.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The master, he tried to hurt Ven. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
Here Ventus comes, last but not least.
Xehanort wants me and Ventus to fight and make some kind of keyblade. But the master said we can't let that happen. And he tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Relax, Ben. We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
I may have to fight Ventus after all. If I do, guys, I want you to-
The three of us can never be torn apart, all right? I'll always find a way.
I'm asking you, as a friend, just put an end to me.
Lifeless keys used to be full of power. United with the hearts of their masters, On this barren soil, keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat. As a great keyblade war raged, countless keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key. And it will soon belong to me. Keyblade!
How about you leave the popsicle with me, so you can go have your little fight with Terra? You can't be too happy about him deep-sixing your master.
Who are you?
You think you two have got some grand role to play? As if. You're only here so that when I finish you off, Terra will succumb to the darkness. So, who wants to go first?
Shut up!
Oh, so this kiddo thinks he's a full-fledged Keyblade wielder. He's got the angry look down.
Go ahead if you want to waste your time. Keep trying to drive us apart with your mind games. It'll never work. Prove to you he's stronger!
Aqua!
Wait, where's that leave Ventus?
I keep forgetting don't mess with Keyblade wielders. But you know what? That just means I made the right choice. Well, he wanted me to buy time, and I'd say he got it.
What? Ven!
Aqua!
Yeah.
Too slow.
Pathetic.
Too slow.
Too slow. Gotcha. Stop it. Heal.
Too slow. Too slow. Too slow.
Pathetic. Go.
Say that now, but who knows what else is gonna happen.
You've done it, Ventus. Now that my body is about to perish, you and I will have to join together. The Keyblade will be forged!
The inverse come from you?
It happened when you and I were split into two. The negativity took shape as these monsters. They are what I feel. A horde of fledgling emotions under my control. I released them in all the worlds I could. Hoping to lure you away from home and isolate you from your master. We needed to make you stronger. The Unversed were the perfect opponents. And better yet, no matter how many times you defeat them, their negativity flows right back into me. You never stood a chance against us, Ventus. Our union was not finished. The Keyblade shouldn't stay broken like this. Join me now. We can complete the Keyblade!
I've got a better idea. How about I destroy you both?
The Keyblade is made of your heart too. If you destroy it, your heart will vanish forever.
Whatever it takes. Anything to save Terra and Aqua.
It's always about your friends, isn't it?
At least I have some. I've become a part of their heart, just as they become a part of mine. My friends are my power, and I'm theirs.
Time's over. no escape.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Bring
That said last word, which I tried to pull off. I don't know what it did. There's just way too many things going on. I can't tell if I'm hitting him or he's hitting me.
Too slow.
Yeah! It's over!
Make it again. Oh my goodness, he was tough. There goes the keyblade. That's so cool.
This place. I've been here. So warm. I remember now. This is your heart.
Watching future videos or videos of our past, just go ahead and hit the subscribe button on the lower right hand corner of the screen and you'll get a bell notification every time I upload a brand new video. So once again guys, thank you very much for tuning in today for this episode of Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep for charity here on Gotham Lounge. And you guys have a fantastic day!